We've got 8-foot stock. Doesn't even fall into the driver's section. Room for 18 by 12 by 12 bins. Tools underneath. Still got seating for 4. And plenty of room for more cargo on top here in the back.